coming up to now is the main road between Gdansk and Berlin. The E28, road number 6. A road I used to use very, very frequently in the early to mid 90s. Journey on the E28 as I'm turning left here to Budzistowo the Kołobrzeg. So I'm leaving and it's about, 13 kilometres from here to Kołobrzeg, and then I've got a couple more to the place I'm going to. A few more cars on the road, and they're, judging by the number plates, they're all from the south of here, so it's clearly the beginning of the holidays. Listening to the radio, and they said this has been the school holidays and the kids don't have to go back until the 1st of September. That's not too bad, is it? 10 weeks holiday, whatever. We only got 6. I hated going back to school. So just come past the road sign for Kołobrzeg. Yeah. This isn't quite where I'm going actually, Kołobrzeg. I need to go down the coast a bit. It's a couple of kilometers from here. In 1945, Goebbels produced a film called Kustrin, which was about the siege of Kołobrzeg in the 18th century. Which turned out to be a Prussian victory against all the odds, and the siege was meant to give the Germans a bit more morale to stand hard, to stand fast against the Soviet Union. But even as the film came out, Kołobrzeg had already been captured by Polish or Second Polish Army in the Soviet Union. There's a lake to the west of here. I've got to go between the lake and the sea, I think, so we'll go to the coast and indicate it's completely. It's a bit hard to understand why though. it's a short number today. It's 23rd of June and it's now 8:40. See what the weather's like. I was involved in the development of a hotel in my course here. People used to say that to me. Because we tried to actually balance it with conferences. And it wasn't a place where there wasn't so many other hotels. There you have Kołobrzeg, and so I've got to Kołobrzeg anyway. Now I've got to get to my next bit. I think I'm gonna put all that on another film.